Hello my Kawaiis, it's Kawaii Beth, and welcome back to another Animal Crossing New Horizons how-to video. Today I'm going to be talking about how to get glowing moss and vines for your island. There are two ways to do this. Now, if you have the base game, the 2.0 update, all you're going to have to do is go on to Captain's Boat Rise. Now, you only get one time each day, and each time he brings you to whichever island he feels like bringing you to. So this one is a game of chance, so all you're going to have to do is go with him and see if you happen to get an island that has these very special items. Now, if you have the DLC, the Happy Home Paradise, all you're going to have to do is go to your special island, and you'll be able to get vines and glowing moss right away because there are plenty growing on the upper parts of the island. Now, don't be worried about taking as much as you can because they do slowly grow back. So you won't be destroying the island anyway by taking these home with you and being able to use them on your very own island. Anyway, I hope this was helpful and I will see you all in the next one. Make sure you like if you enjoyed, and I'll see you all then. Bye!